day. They should have kicked some bugs in the butt.
When the bot stops, I want you to take cover immediately. Don't shit your pants. Don't lose your helmets.
The first thing I get at you is blowing up one of those fuckers.
You'll end up as a red dot in the landscape, you know that, right? Nothing can defeat the glorious cacti. This is it.
What are you waiting for, Cowboy? We need help with the mortars! Do you get an invitation? We need you here! Don't be a coward!
We need to destroy Miller 2. Get mortar grenades and blow them to pieces. Get the mortar grenades. And then destroy enemy artillery. Get the mortar grenade. They must be ordered well. And then destroy enemy artillery. We need to destroy their artillery. Get mortar grenades and blow them.
Destroy enemy artillery.
get to the front line and fight.
I cannot believe some of us are still alive.
Everyone, take cover!
This is where I met Uncle Emilio, right? When he saved your ass.
That is what he told you.
Yay, this is what he told me someday.
Well, that is a wee bit far from the truth. After we took the beach, we got bombed and my company got dispersed. When I woke up, my ears were ringing and I was all by myself in the woods of Cacti Island. I was unable to find any of my comrades and started looking around. That's when Emilio and I met for the first time.